Excuse me.
I'm sorry. AA is down the hall to the right.
I'm not here for that. I'm not here for the AA meeting. That's not why I'm here. She just went to sleep, but she's been like crying for hours. I mean, hours, to the point where I'm exhausted and my face hurts and I'm getting frustrated and I don't know how to break the stroller down. I don't know how to fold it up.
Okay, well, sorry, but this is a group for new mothers.
You're lying. Because on that sign out there, it says parents. I'm a parent and I don't know what the hell I'm doing. I don't have nobody else to talk to about this shit. Speaking of shit, the girl's got some stuff flying out her ass. It's like a fire hose. I don't know if it's normal or not, but it's two different kinds. She can either hit you with a streamer. That's when it's all put together and it's a little solid and it's a direct hit, or she'll buckshot you. And that's that spray. It's a quick whop. I need help. I need the crying to stop. How do I make the crying stop?
Okay. My oldest had colic for the first couple of months.
What's colic?
It's when babies cry for hours on end without any reason to feel like your eyes are about to pop out.
I gave the baby colic.
No, that's not how colic works.
I'm not washing my hands and I'm just touching a baby, and that's how I gave the baby colic, probably.
You don't give a baby colic. It's more of a digestive thing.
That's a relief.
Thing that worked for me was white noise, surprisingly.
White noise?
White noise.